trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dare. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons. Penguin is using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Bruce. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
I feel a load of fat for breaking my jaw in the iceberg round.
I was eating through a straw for weeks. Anyone even mention soup? I feel queasy.
He won't come here. Trust me. Yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link. You still bitching about that?
Yeah, damn right I am. Your stretch was like a cakewalk compared to mine. Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more. Funny. Real funny.
Let's see who can take up the most.
I had this much fun. Just like the old days. How well we work together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate.
This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown.